Education, the Magnolia State leads all southern states in K-12 progress in college persistence. A new report writes that Mississippi is the only state in the region where for more first-time, full-time college students returned for a second year. Well, additionally, the high school graduation rate outpaced the entire region in growth. Now, to read more about fourth grade, middle school, and high school achievement, find the story on our website. It's WJTV.com.